manager and players know what they have to achieve. It's a special event and they want to see it through to the end. They've gone adventurous and chosen a 4-1-2-3 formation. This sacrifices numbers in midfield for a reinforced defence and attack. Ball's crossed the line, it's out of play. Back to the keeper. He's onside here. And he scored! Here's a replay of that great goal. Now De Bruyne. Gundogan. Good ball. And here's a chance. Oh, and it's saved by the goalkeeper. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. Oh, confident defending. Well, and they've equalised. And here's the build up to that great goal. And back to the goalkeeper. And that's a throw in. Safety first, back to the goalkeeper. Well timed there, great defending. Oh, that's well played. There it is, goal! Let's see a replay of that crucial goal. Back to the goalkeeper. What a chance! Just the goalkeeper to beat now. Oh, there's an opening here. Let's hope the second half will be just as entertaining. A single change has been made. Will it have an effect? Okay. He steps up to steal the ball. Throw in here. Players then warming up on the touchline. And picks it up. Finds his teammate. Great goal! He's scored a brace. Oh, we need to see that goal again. And the manager's making a change here. And it's back to the keeper. Well cut out. Just can't seem to get into this game. They need to press higher upfield to start creating chances again. Well intercepted. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Well ahead now, and this should be the win for them. That's nicely played. The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break. Good possession. This really takes the pressure off the defence. Nice work there. Oh, this is crisp passing. The keeper has saved it. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Let's have a look at that one. He rose above everyone there and got a good connection. What a well-placed header.
Thank you.